Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you the connection type C to VGA from my Windows 11 laptop to this monitor that have the VGA connection. Okay, as you can see on the table now, I have my VGA cable and this is the type C connection. And it will convert it direct to the VGA port here. Okay, and let's find out will it workable to the type C convert to VGA or not. Okay, and you will see the VGA connection here, and now I connect it to my laptop already. And let's try together. Connect the VGA to the monitor first. Okay, and then okay, and this time we connect it to the VGA from the Type-C connection. Okay. Connect it. No signal. Okay, because I think I put the display. Okay, now you will see it's displayed to the monitor already. And I can just can screen only. Okay, and that's it. It's workable. You can just convert from the Type-C connection with adapter and then connect the VGA to your VGA monitor. And that's it. That is all for today video of the connection between Type-C converter to the VGA connection and connect to the VGA monitor. And now, thanks for your time watching this video, and I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.